Welcome back to Five Nights at Candy's 2, Playable Animatronics, FNAF Fan 14 here. This time we're going to be doing the full playthrough of this game. As I told you last night, today's going to be a double upload of this game and the first episode of Mario and Animatronic Core. Now, for those of you who don't know what Five Nights at Candy's 2 Playable Animatronics is, it's basically Five Nights at Candy's 2, but you play as the animatronics instead of the Night Guard. So we go into character select, and you get the little cool extras music from the game itself. So let's sing along with it. You already know the rest of it. Alright, so let's, so the characters you play as are Wither Candy, Wither Cindy, Wither Blank, Wither Penguin, Wither Chester, Cat, Rat, and the secret character you already know in the last video. His name is Uncle Purvis. Not just Purvis, but Uncle Purvis. And I'll show you how to get this one. But yeah, we're gonna do a full playthrough of each character, so let's go ahead and start with Wither Candy. There's Candy. Alright, so the objective is to kill the Night Guard before 6 a.m. Now this is a full playthrough, so we don't have to literally go through everything. We can do it however we want it, when we want it. Like, I'm trying to make sure I get these, there you go. I'm trying to make sure that flashes so I can kill you. Alright, that was Candy. We're gonna play as each character twice. Let's play as Candy again so we can go into the right side of the office. Yeah, we're gonna play as them at least twice. Come on, get out the camera. Now this is the right side. Now the strategy is... Let me see. Yeah, cause she didn't flash the thing, so I usually try to wait until the thing starts flashing, and then we go and pounce at him. So now let's go ahead and play as Withered Cindy. About the same cutscene, but yeah, same deal again. Let's be a little diverse. Let's go to the right side first. Hey, Night Guard, are you ready to die? Wait, oh, I can't go that way. So yeah, we're gonna play as Cindy one time. Vision, you see it at the bottom right. Now I gotta wait for her to. There you go. Alright. Wait, I don't even know where I am. Oh, yeah, there we go. How can I not go that way? Oh my goodness. Now it's about to hit 6 a.m. Good Good job, good job. Now it's die. Alright, now we're gonna play as... Yeah, we're gonna play as Cindy one time. Alright, so blank. Wither blank. Let's see if they can catch me from here. Ah, you didn't catch me. Too bad, Nightgar. You're about to die. Let's play as Blank one more time. I think we can get it from one of the halls as well. We came from the right that time. We're gonna come from the left this time. Yep, same objective. Kill the night guard before 6 a.m. I don't think I can get slowed down, but oh yes, I can. Hello there, night guard. Ready to die again? All right, so let's go ahead and. Play as Penguin now. Now, unlike these first three, he crashes the cameras. You'll see why when we play as him. Come on, Penguin. Open the door and get out. There you go. And his vision is already red. His vision is already red, so that means he can crash the cameras like this. Come on, crash it. Nope, crash failed. Wait, who is that? Which cat animatronic is that? I forgot what. Wait, can this one be crashed? Come on, we gotta crash at least one camera. Can this one be crashed? There you go! Ha ha ha! Oh yeah, we can't go out in the main hallway. We gotta, there is a specific camera that we gotta crash. So, I think this one right here. Crash that one. There you go. Yeah, somebody got the night guard. Alright, now let's play as Wither Chester. Now, Wither Chester can go in the vents, but you gotta be careful which vent you choose. Because if you go in the wrong one, the phone will start ringing, and you don't want that, so yeah. Like this right here. And there are multiple vents you can go through. Well, I don't have to do the night vision, but 3, 2, 1. Night Guard is dead! Ha ha ha! I did mention in my last video that, when you jump scare the Night Guard, even if you play as Uncle Purvis, she just puts her hand up, like, literally. Yep, that's the one. Hey, Night Guard, be prepared because you're gonna die. See, it's almost like she's dabbing. It's almost like she's dabbing. Is she 39 in disguise? I'm not sure, but I don't know. But yeah, let's play as, which one was playing as? Rat or Cat? Yeah, let's play as Cat. Now, his mechanic is just like Chester. So we're gonna play as Cat first. So we're gonna play as Cat, and then, okay, watch how he appears. That's a good one. Alright, into the vents or go in the main hall. So we can do both ways. Let's go in the main hall first, and then we'll kill him. Yep, that's right. Gotcha! But the jump scares are basically, the jump scares for Rat and Cat, their pitch is a lot lower than for Candy, Sydney, Blank, Pink, Candy, Sydney, Blank, and Chester, because, yeah, let's play as Cat again. For Rat and Cat, their jump scares pitch is way lower. Yeah, we're gonna play as Cat three times because I know there's two vents that we can get through. I just use that to know where I am. There is one right closer to the right side of the office that we can go to. Yep, that's pretty much it. Alright, Night Guard, get ready to die, and... Alright, let's play as Rat now. Now, like Penguin, Rat can also crash the cams. Oh yeah, let's play as Cat one more. Well, we don't have to do it. Let's play as Rat now. So they have Rat, his vision is red too. Look at this. Crash the cameras or go in the main hall to kill the guard to before 6 a.m. Alright, can we crash this one? Gotta crash the cameras first. But watch his crash animation once we start crashing the cameras. There's gotta be one in here, look. See, look, that's... His crash animation is different than Penguin's. Here we go down the right side. Ooh. Yeah, let's play as Rat again. We're gonna go on the left side this time. Yeah, it looks twitchy, doesn't it? I don't think this camera can be crashed. Nope, crash failed. Can this one be crashed? Let's see. There you go, crash successful on that one. Let's see, is there another camera here? Looking for the crashing. Let's see this one. Nope, crash failed. Oh, here's another one. Crash this one. Nope, crash failed. It doesn't matter. Oh, dang. Come on, don't slow me down now. I think I might have went too early. Too bad, so sad, you must die. But now with Uncle Purvis, I'll show you, look. This character is Uncle Purvis. You click that underneath the second question mark, the dot of second question mark. Click that little mark right here.
My beer! You found it!
You find Purvis's beer and then... This cutscene plays. Candy can come out. And you see Uncle Purvis right behind him.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Now, be warned that Uncle Purvis does swear. So be prepared for some swearing. Like I said before in my Finance for 39 videos, if you're sensitive to swearing and cussing, do not watch this part of the video. Aw, oh, come on. That's not even fair.
Here comes Uncle Purvis. He has a gift for you. No, seriously, I do. Do you like electronics that have been broken for years?
I didn't even know they could do that, but oh well.
Slap.
Slap her in the neck. That's what she could do. Alright. So yeah, that's it for the animatronics themselves and Uncle Purvis. So let's go ahead and put a sandbox. And yeah. So basically the sandbox, it has so we can do every one of these. Let's spawn candy here. Spawn a penguin here. Spawn rat here. B for blank. I for Cindy, spawn her here as well. And spawn cat. Let me see. I'm stuck. Hold on. I think I might be stuck. I'm stuck. I gotta quit. Hold on. I gotta quit this. Alright, guys. I kinda messed up. So I'm gonna jump cut that part out where I quit it. Cause I just got stuck right here at the door, and then I didn't really go back to the menu. So yeah, the next time I get stuck like that, when I do a no commentary or a live stream of this game, I'm gonna start pressing menu instead of the quit button. But yeah, do you see the rest of these keybinds? Let me go ahead and hide them. Wonder if you can bring them back. No, you can't really hide them. See, this is the view of the office. This is really the view of the
office.
Hey, Purvis, stop swearing. Yeah, you can go around. You can go, go like in the middle. That's cat. See if we can find everybody else. Alright, we're gonna just end it here. So let's go to menu this time. That is it for the full playthrough. And yeah, next video later on will be the first episode of Mario and Animatronic Horror. So with that being said, please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Please subscribe to the channel, it really helps me out. And I'll see you guys later on. Bye bye, everybody.